57 Country, WVMI, with the John and Eddie Breakfast Show.
Happy birthday to Sue Barnes today.
57 Country, WVMI, we'll get you rolling at the break of day. 57 Country, WVMI, color radar shows heavy thunder showers moving into South Mississippi.
Meanwhile, an Orange Grove man was arrested today for assaulting his wife with a pecan pie. The man said his wife was as nutty as a fruitcake, but he didn't have one handy.
We're the one you can count on.
Wherever you go to find a good time, you're gonna find me there.
Sipping the beer on the beach,
or in the morning while I fix my hair.
Hurry to work, that's not your style.
Pack your go, we're gonna make you smile.
Mississippi country,
I'm talking about
your kind of country.
Let me tell you about
a real part of your day. WVMI.
Welcome to Radio Trivia, where we tell you how to win $1,000. Ready at home? Here's question one. What radio station plays the $1,000 song tomorrow morning at 7:30? Answer is 94QID. Question two. When it plays, what station pays $1,000? Answer is 94QID. And question three. What is the $1,000 song? We'll answer that question tomorrow morning at 7:30 on 94QID.
I wish they all could be queuing in there. I wish they all could be queuing in their cars.
That is my pizza, Ralph. Ralph? Well, I'll get that. Hold on. Hello?
Senator Cornelius Corti here.
Hello, Senator.
Wanted to know that we're watching your 3D movie up here on Capitol Hill.
Yeah.
We had it beamed in from Channel 13 via satellite.
That's
especially
terrific.
For this night.
Okay.
And I tell you, this is some kind of weird movie.
Well, it is kind of weird.
Well, I can say this now, and I mean it emphatically. I can't think of anyone weirder to watch it with than you, Ricky.
Riding on the range, I've got my hat on. I've got my boots dusty. My saddle, but my horse, he's cold.
Check out.
Of course.
I wanna be a cowboy.
We all know Biloxi Mayor Gerald Blessy has quite a musical background. Well, he put his official response to another recent musical parody on tape. We told you about two local disc jockeys who penned I Wanna Be a Beach Bum. Well, Blessy says the song gave him a bum rap, so he's telling his side.
But the traffic wasn't moving, then the highway was a wreck, and then a splish splash.
Give a listen as QID disc jockey Mickey Coulter spins the latest hit to make the airwaves.
I've been on the phone trying to call my legislator. I get so mad I can hardly see.
Two local radio stations staged an Easter egg hunt, and more than 8,000 kids and parents showed up to scramble for the prize-filled eggs.
It's our annual WVMI WQID Easter egg hunt. Our station feels like once a year we're going to just mold a giant party for little kids during a time when, of course, it's very appropriate, which is Easter.
So we have two fair packages going on the air right now.